Hey, what's going on, Nerds of Skeleton Gym? It is more Dark's Dungeon Crimson Court. Alright, let's go. I guess this is how we're gonna be rolling. Glug, 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 indeed. Alright, let's get ready, son. Just in case. Short mission. I think we're good. Do you got the stun? I think you do. Yeah, you do. He's not going to be very effective against the beasts, but that's okay. I just want to give him some XP, you know what I'm saying? I would also like some deeds. Should probably look for those. When I selected the mission, but that's okay.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Wow, that's all. There's, like, no one that can disarm traps. I don't trust it. I forget what it does. But I don't trust it. That's not the burn one. Burn one's like a bunch of papers on the ground. We do have some nice, like, coverage. We just don't have any status effects, really. It stuns. Which I'm gonna try to do on this man. And it actually worked. It's amazing.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Formation is dead.
Broken. Maintain the offensive.
All right, no worries at all.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is
no money, no problem.
And insidious killer.
Here's the dinner cart.
Finding the stuff is only
food.
The first test.
Now it and must I walked through that home. Trap on purpose. Just because, you know. I'm a loose cannon. What is up with all these battles? A lot of humans for the area we're in. Don't do that. Okay, no one likes it when you do that. We need to start thinking about taking down some bosses and stuff. Something that'll really accelerate our growth. I would like to go back to the courtyard. That's kind of what I'm waiting on.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A singular strike.
This is a pretty good crit.
Continually on.
Perhaps our healer should heal him too.
Destroy them all.
A lot of food. Here, eat this food. You can have a bandage. There you go. Now, I will not walk into this one. For some reason, the torch didn't light, but that's okay. Now, let's take this battle. They can be hungry all they want.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Yeah, fuck you, trap. What are you doing out here laying on the floor? Alright, this is more what I was expecting. A lot of pig people. Good. Good. Exactly what I wanted to happen. This one is going less good. Can I just destroy this thing? Oh, I can.
Executed with impunity.
Nice. Oh. Try to stun this pigman. Good job. That's why I brought you along.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
He's like double marked. Here, heal yourself before you get in trouble. Wish this cured bleed. Boy, do I ever. Alright, they're all dead.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
There's another room battle down here. What up with that? A journal entry. I now find myself back in the Warrens among the remains of my companions. Wow. Okay. My wounds are too severe to allow the completion of my task. Thus the desecration must resume another time. Curious, there is a ring in my pocket. Where it came from I cannot begin to guess, though it bears the sigil of the estate's ancestral owner. Very curious. Oh, hey guys. What are you doing here? He dodged me. He did not die. Well, I might as well finish that thing off. Just so it can't hurt me. It crits. Jeez. Hey, it crits. Do you have, like, a modifier for your crits? No. You are marked. Very well. You missed! What up with that, dude? Where did you go to sword school? Take that thing out of the game. I'm a happier man now. Four. Four doesn't seem like a very high stress relief number. You know, if we're having this easy of a time doing these short missions, I think we can bear to do a medium.
So too will resistance.
Probably should have eaten some food. Oh my god. Okay. Stun this thing. Can we try a hue? Well, I mean, we tried it. We can try anything. I meant, can we hit a hue? I guess. It'd be a more accurate way to phrase that statement. No, we're not. Nobody's running anywhere. Just Oathitha, or whatever your name is. You buck up, buckaroo. You get in there. You kill those pigs. All right, now become concerned a little bit. Oh, no, you're fine, dude. Things seem to be on a downward spiral. 75-63. Let's try to take this thing out. Because I can't hit crap, apparently. Alright, right is rain. The vomiting needs to end. I'd very much like that to go away.
Destroyed.
All right, nice. Okay. It has been dealt with.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
What do I want? I probably want some paintings. You just touched this. Oh, sweet. Negative quirk removed. Wow. Kind of glad I ate that food. Okay. He's getting messed up fast. Hey, more paintings. All right, hook boys. Just does more damage. I really wasn't expecting to fight as many creatures as in fight.
Grievous.
That's bad.
Palpable fear.
But we're still in it to win it.
From our lands.
Pretty Gucci.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Might as well bring the light to promise of safety. Max. Didn't really surprise him, but that's okay. This is dodge.
Exposed to a killing blow.
This is dodge, which is pretty good, I guess. I guess the monsters can't see in the dark. Okay, got some water in me. That thing is dead. Can't really kill the pig, can I? Maybe I can debuff? You can stun. Yeah. I'm aware.
Mortality clarified in a single
strike.
Getting
very close to freaking out. Job. Why can't you be more like your brother? This is a girl, by the way. Pretty sure. It's been confirmed to me. At least through Twitch streams.
A trifling victory.
Yeah, I watched Twitch streams
of this. But a victory nonetheless.
What's it to you? All right, let's go. We did it. We did it.
Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken.
We made more money than we did on the last mission. You were soft. And he has necromania. Okay. That's good, I guess.
A fresh irritant
yes.
To some. A sanguine memory to me.
I'm thinking about it. Oh, a Hellion. Want the Hellion. Can I trade? How many do we need? 7.
Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally.
Yes. Okay, we got that. I feel good about that one. Can't upgrade anything else now, but you know, easy come, easy go. Yes. Yeah, you have... Should probably fix you, huh?
Experimental techniques and tonics can overcome things a sharpened sword cannot.
Oh, you just can't drink. Okay, I got you. Looked like you could only do the broth. And I was very confused. And I... Fine. I will. But I don't like it. Who do we got left over? Of our level 2s... Not really that much. I want to do this. I do. Ooh, that is a good trinket, though. That is also a good trinket. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do with you, lady. What if we built something? No, I don't want to take you. Is this not offensively sound enough? There you go. Let's work on their skills here. Let's upgrade your stuff. I don't know how you upgrade the flesh. That seems, I don't know, silly. I want you to have different skills. I want you to have this, and I want you to have this. To have that. There you go. We're spending a lot of money. I think it's,
I kind of want to do medium.
Anything for deeds? Nothing for deeds. Nothing at all. Alright, well, let's go with this then. Does anyone need a name? And we'll deal with the names later. Okay. Alright, running out of money. But we have upgraded guys, so they're getting better. They're getting more experience. We just need another dang plague doctor. I can't believe Birdie 2.0 died. Obviously not Birdie 2.0. Wait, she is. She just starts with stress, huh?
Packs
there's some
laden
deeds.
With loot are often low on supplies.
There's a snail, bros. To be expected. Crap. You're all messed up. I forgot I did that to you.
Press this
advantage. All right, that thing is dead.
Give them no quarter. Another abomination.
No stuns for us.
Lands.
All right, that thing's stunned. We're just gonna like stun everything.
The death by inches.
I'm fine with that. No cause for alarm. Minus 20 seems a little bit excessive, game.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Hey, dice. We're a jester that apparently we'll never use. I guess just in case, right? Should probably hit that one up. Okay, there's a thing in our way.
Another mariner. Another misfortune.
And a fisho. Wow. This is a rich fish. Rich fish. Torch up here. Oh, you know what? He had a trinket that he could have taken. Why did the game not tell me that no trinkets were equipped? It should know better. Maybe it did and I just ignored it. I don't know. I can't remember. Don't buff each other. You can't move next turn. That has become the new rule. You're just straight up Eldritch, huh? That's a little bit disappointing. You missed. I'm kind of shocked by that, actually. Thought you had her dead bang.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
I guess the Grave Robber will just finish the job. Keep her nice and strong here. It's only plus 2.5, huh? That doesn't seem like very much.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Keep doing your healing thing here. You're doing a great job at it.
Continue the onslaught.
There you go.
Destroy them all.
There's a bloated whale at the back. Very pretty. Yes. I'm going to use this. Got some blood. Do I want the blood? I feel like maybe I should take the blood. Although we do have 15 of them. I'm gonna leave the blood. Really? 90%, huh? Okay, game. Whatever you say. Probably should have gone with the 100 if you're gonna play those odds. Didn't know that the, odds were stacked. Would you like to try again?
Finding the stuff is only the first test.
Not a lot of gold.
Now it must be carried home.
Gems, though. I'll get this curio before raising the light. Bunch of fishes. Okay. Does not seem too hard. Doesn't even show the resist.
Destroyed.
All right, that man is completely dead. So that's pretty good. Should we get back on the stun train again? Alright. Not really what I wanted to see, but you know, I get it. Okay, that thing is dead. Dodges. Pretty good.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Damn. Well, let's see if we can find a shovel in here. It's another journal. In that same instant, we found ourselves in a place of suffocating dark, facing a creature that defies description, and whose recollection causes my quill to jump and shudder. It is merciful, only fragments of our battle remain in my psyche. I see Cuthbert hacking at the quivering appendages of the monster. I recall how a piece of its flesh slawed off, and its own twisted accord sprang onto Bolin, piercing her stout plate. The occultist, as if to offer himself as tribute, was torn apart by his writhing limbs. Pretty messed up, man. I will take this back with us as testament. Okay. No shovels in here. I guess we're just gonna have to. Is this 90% of rooms? I did not know. I want the treasure, though. You brought these keys for a reason, right? I mean, how much we got? We got... I don't know, not enough. It'll never be enough. And they're not that stressed.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
Should have eaten some food. Why did I not eat any food? It's not even a good treasure either. What is this madness? Swan it up. Don't protect the snail, okay? It's not a sea. It's not a sea maggot. Not so strong now, are you, snail?
No.
I see. That's how you're gonna. That's how you're gonna play it, huh? That protect is no joke. All right, that thing is destroyed. Thank you. Good. Yes.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Keep doing that. Very good. I approve.
Slowly.
Yeah, not so bad.
This is how more blood is taken.
Which apparently we have room for now. It's trapped. Good. Here, eat that. Do you not feel better?
We will find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb.
10,000. But more importantly, oh, necromania. Good. More necromania.
A fresh irritant to some.
Yes.
A sanguine memory to me.
Oh, I remember. Ooh. Perhaps this mirror could be of use to us. Necromancer. Well, from what I recall, the necromancer, he's very good at range. And also, if we had some sort of doctor that could maybe possibly plague him, that would be helpful. Still no, huh? I hate you all. I hate you, game. Never talk to me again. It would be good. Well, you're good at ranged, but you freak out against undead monsters. This is the plus 15 damage versus Unholy Seal. Not that. You gotta be kidding me. That's boggled my mind. Yeah, I'm sure you haven't. All your stuff is like bleed oriented. Not very good against skeletons, man. Bring this man, maybe. Having a hard time trying to decide who to bring. Something like that. Maybe. I don't know. Alright, who needs stress relief? You sure do. What? Wait, you refuse to leave? I see. So it's gonna be like that, is it? Forgot, she can't go in there. She usually likes to revel.
Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life.
I don't really trust the priest gambling. Seems like maybe not such a good idea. Let me get these double slots, man. I I guess I should cure your disease too, shouldn't I? Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna take a break here. Next episode, we'll try to kill the Necromancer. That should be a fun time. As always, though, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure you leave a like. If you had a comment, make sure you leave a comment. And if you want to stay tuned for more, then subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.